phrase that says "Fatto col cuore." What does that mean?
Oh, "Fatto col cuore" is the essence of our business. "Fatto col cuore" means made with love.
Interesting. And "Fatto col cuore," what is that all about?
Oh, "Fatto col cuore" starts with Luca Venturelli. Luca founded our company 20 years ago. He studied at university for a few years to get his degree in coffee. And then he went to South America and he worked with the growers, learning the whole craft of coffee. And then he came back to Italy to start his business. One of the things I love about Luca is working with him in the Torrefazioni. It's just fantastic.
Sorry to interrupt you there, Greg. What is Torrefazioni?
Oh, the Torrefazioni is the Italian word for a coffee roastery. So our beautiful coffee roastery is the Lucaffe Torrefazioni. I also love the way that Luca is obsessed with capturing the essence and the flavor of each bean, and that starts with the source. So he sources beans from different parts of the world, but he's really fussy about the terroir, the place where the coffee comes from.
Is that what terroir means?
Sort of. Terroir means is a combination of like the atmospheric conditions, the amount of rain, the amount of sun, the sort of soil it grows in, that the coffee cherry is born from.
Interesting. And can you tell us a little bit more about Luca's roasting ways?
Okay, well, we roast a little differently from most people in that we roast with a very modern hot air system. So blowing hot air through the beans rather than putting them in a big drum means that you can roast them more gently. But you can also control the roasting profile. So each bean will be roasted starting at maybe this temperature, taken to this temperature, and then to its final temperature. And that sort of roasting gradient may change for every type of bean, depending on the size of the bean, the amount of oil in it, how dry it is, a whole lot of factors. So what we do is we treat each batch of beans individually and work out the best roasting profile for them. And that's how we can extract the best flavor. And really, with the hot air roasting, you don't get any residual bitterness. So you get this lovely, real, true essence of each bean.
Wow, interesting. So it is truly fatto col cuore.
It is fatto col cuore. And I really believe that. We have been the Australian distributors for Lucaffe for 10 years now. And every time I go to the factory, I see that passion and that love that goes into every roast. And they do love roasting coffee.
Wonderful. Great. Thank you.